Jerry's brush washer and basin is a really great tool for any watercolor artist. It's what I personally use at home because it's so convenient. It's everything you need in one. So what can you say about a brush, basin, palette, and brush holder? Well, I guess that's about the total of it, but let me show you. Inside, you're gonna have three separate water compartments. One compartment is used for cleaning your brushes, so there's these ridges, and I'm not using any paint so that you can hopefully see that on the camera, that you can use to clean the brushes off. And then you have two separate water areas here. Now, what I like to do is, because I always like to have clean water when possible when working with my watercolors and not having to constantly change the water out, is I'll use this as my first rinse, then I'll use this area as my second rinse, and then finally I'll use this just as my clean water for mixing colors and whatnot. There is a built-in ridge designed to allow you to let your brushes kind of soak in the water, although I don't personally recommend letting them soak too long. You don't want it to get in through the ferrule and crack the handle, but it will keep your handle out of the water and just get mostly the hair in there, which is nice. Also, you know, it will hold your brushes on the side nice and easy. And then finally, the cover itself is also a palette. So you've got an area to put your colors in, and this rubber cover will keep your colors fresh for a week or two, depending on the climate that you live in. And so that when you're done painting, you can close that up, put the lid on, and then take it with you, put it away. Nice and convenient, easy tool to use. Keeps me from getting up frequently to change the water, which is really convenient. So this is Jerry's brush washer and basin, one of my favorite tools we carry here at Jerry's.